中华民国第16任总统、副总统，以及第11届立法委员选举，已经顺利在今天完成。感谢台湾人民共同写下了民主的新页，并向世界展现了对民主体制的珍惜。这是我们永不放弃的坚持。这场胜利有三个重大的意义。第一个意义，台湾告诉全世界，在民主和威权之间，我们选择站在民主这一边。中华民国台湾会继续和国际民主盟友并肩同行。第二个意义，台湾人民用行动成功抵御外部势力的介入，因为我们相信自己的总统自己选。第三个意义，在三组候选人中，赖萧佩得到最多的支持，代表国家会继续走在正确的路上，不会转向，更不会走回头路。维持台海的和平稳定，是我担任总统的重要使命。我将依照中华民国的宪政体制，不卑不亢，维持现状，在对等尊严的前提下，用交流取代围堵，对话取代对抗，自信地和中国展开交流合作，增进两岸人民的福祉，达到和平共荣的目标。然而，面对中国的文攻武吓，我也有守护台湾的决心。选举已经结束，所有选战中的冲突和激情应该要到此为止。2300万人民都是一家人，让我们继续携手团结合作，推动国家继续往前。谢谢大家。
Let us use our warmest applause to welcome the next president of Taiwan to deliver his remarks.
国内外的媒体朋友，大家晚安，感谢各位的耐心等待。
Good evening, friends from the domestic and international press. Thank you for being so patient.
中华民国第16任总统、副总统，以及第11届立法委员选举，已经顺利在今天完成。
The Republic of China's 16th presidential and vice presidential elections, as well as 11th legislative elections, have concluded today.
感谢台湾人民共同写下了民主的新页，并向世界展现了对民主体制的珍惜，这是我们永不放弃的坚持。
I want to thank the Taiwanese people for writing a new chapter in our democracy. We have shown the world how much we cherish our democracy. This is our unwavering commitment.
我要感谢两位对手所展现的民主风度，我刚刚也分别接受了他们恭贺的电话。我也要恭喜他们所领导的政党在国会席次中的斩获，期待未来能够为国家团结合作。
I want to thank the other two candidates for demonstrating the spirit of democracy. I just received their phone calls and accepted their congratulations. I also want to congratulate the parties they represent for increasing their number of seats in the legislature. I look forward to working together in unity for the future of our country.
作为2024世界大选年最瞩目的第一场大选，台湾缔造了民主阵营的第一场胜利。
As one of the first and most highly anticipated elections of 2024, Taiwan has achieved a victory for the community of democracies.
这场胜利有三个重大的意义。
We see today's results as having three main points of significance.
第一个意义，台湾告诉全世界，在民主和威权之间，我们选择站在民主这一边。中华民国台湾会继续和国际民主盟友并肩同行。
First, we are telling the international community that between democracy and authoritarianism, we will stand on the side of democracy. The Republic of China, Taiwan will continue to walk side by side with democracies from around the world.
第二个意义，台湾人民用行动成功抵御外部势力的介入，因为我们相信自己的总统自己选。
Second, through our actions, the Taiwanese people have successfully resisted efforts from external forces to influence this election. We trust that only the people of Taiwan have the right to choose their own president.
第三个意义，在三组候选人中，赖萧佩得到最多的支持，代表国家会继续走在正确的路上，不会转向，更不会走回头路。
Third, in between three groups of candidates, we received the most support, meaning that the country will continue to walk on the right path forward. We will not turn around or look backwards.
我们要感谢蔡英文总统和执政团队的伙伴们八年来尽心尽力为台湾的改革与建设打下了深厚的基础。
We want to thank President Tsai and the entire governing team for their unfaltering efforts over the past 8 years. They have established a solid foundation for Taiwan's reform and development.
赖清德和萧美琴将在这个基础上加倍努力，让国家稳健前行，让人民过好日子。
On this foundation, Xiaobi Kim and myself, we will work even harder to move the country steadily forward and enhance the well-being of the people.
然而，在国会选举，民进党没有维持过半的席次，这代表我们努力不够，的确有要虚心检讨的地方。
On the legislative elections, the DPP did not hold on to a majority. This means that we did not work hard enough, and there are areas where we must humbly review and look back on.
选举结果告诉我们，人民期待有能力的政府和有效力的制衡。这新的民意，我们充分理解，完全尊重。
The elections have told us that the people expect an effective government as well as strong checks and balances. We fully understand and respect these opinions from the public.
面对新的国会结构，台湾必须走向沟通、协商、参与、合作的政治。我要在此表达，第一，我会深入研议两位对手的政见和主张。只要是福国利民、符合国家发展需要的，我都会纳入施政方针。
As for the new structure of the legislature, Taiwan must build a political environment of communication, consultation, participation, and cooperation. As a result, I hereby declare, first, I will carefully study the policies and positions of my two electoral opponents, as long as they bring benefit to the people and further our national development, they will be incorporated into my policy framework.
第二，未来的人事布局，我会秉持民主大联盟的精神，不分党派，用人为才，也欢迎各界推荐专业人才，一起为国家发展来努力。
Second, in terms of personnel appointments, I will act in accordance with the spirit of a democratic alliance by bringing in talent from different political parties. We will welcome recommendations from a variety of professional fields to work together for our national development.
第三，未来的施政，各党派有共识的议题，我们优先处理，还没有共识也没有急迫性的，让我们搁置争议，持续沟通。
Third, in terms of future governance, we will prioritize issues that have consensus between political parties. On issues that have not yet reached consensus and are not urgent, we will work to set aside differences while maintaining clear lines of communication.
第四, 期待解决的重大议题, 例如劳保, 健保的财务永续, 我会建立政策沟通平台, 来扩大讨论基础, 广纳民意参与, 跨越政党鸿沟, 寻求社会的最大公约数。
Fourth, for major issues that must be resolved with urgency, such as the financial sustainability of the labor and health insurance or our energy transition, we will use national conferences or other forms of policy platforms to expand the basis for discussion, invite public participation, bridge political divides, and build consensus in society.
维持台海的和平稳定，是我担任总统的重要使命。我将依照中华民国的宪政体制，不卑不亢，维持现状，在对等尊严的前提下，用交流取代围堵，对话取代对抗，自信地和中国展开交流合作，增进两岸人民的福祉，达到和平共荣的目标。然而， 面对中国的文攻武吓，我也有守护台湾的决心。
As president, I have an important responsibility to maintain peace and stability in the Taiwan Strait. I will act in accordance with our democratic and free constitutional order in a manner that is balanced and maintains the cross-strait status quo. Under the principles of dignity and parity, we will use exchanges to replace obstructionism, dialogue to replace confrontation, and confidently pursue exchanges and cooperation with China. This furthers the well-being of people on both sides of the Taiwan Strait and achieves our objective of peace and common prosperity. At the same time, we are also determined to safeguard Taiwan from continuing threats and intimidation from China.
我要再次感谢台湾人民选择了赖萧佩，我们深感荣幸，也必定全力以赴，不辜负所托。Finally,
I want to again thank the people of Taiwan. We are honored that you choose Lai Ching-te and Xiaobi Kim, and we will strive to uphold this responsibility.
选举已经结束，所有选战中的冲突和激情应该要到此为止。2300万人民都是一家人，让我们继续携手团结合作，推动国家继续往前。谢谢大家。The
elections have concluded today. All the conflicts and passions that were expressed during the campaign should also come to an end. The 23 million people of Taiwan are all one big family. Let us continue to work together with unity in order to move this country forward. Thank you.